Okay, I want to talk about a life case right now. And I think the moral of this whole conversation is going to be ki you can copy process but not DNA. Kisi bhi cheez ki competitor ka apar process copy kar sakte ho, lekin uska DNA karne ke liye you got to have that culture in place. I'll tell you an example. We met a customer who talked about two of his suppliers. One of the suppliers was a market leader. He's a MNC. The second supplier is an Indian large firm, also among the top, you know, two players in that same space. This player almost has about 70% of the market share. This might be having 20% and the rest is all fragmented. So iske andar, this player, the market leader, has 60 people on his sales team. 5 machines, that's his infrastructure capability, has a sales of 850 crores. This firm has 6 people on the sales team, 4 machines and 220 crores. On the face of it, it looks like, wow, you know, only 6 people, 220 crores, that's a fantastic option. But looking deeper into it to really understand then why aren't they the market leaders, essentially, they're so good, if they're so profitable. But the idea is a little different. Let's start looking at some things. The machine to sales team ratio that's there here in the MNC is 1:12. Machine to sales team. For every single machine, there are 12 salespeople dedicated. In this case, for every single machine, there's only 1.5% people dedicated. A big risk. Why do I say it's a big risk? Meaning very simply that, you know, if 3%, 3 people on this team leave, you know, the machine is not going to have enough people, sales people filling in stuff, you know, in terms of getting the sales orders. Second thing to look at, the sales team to sales ratio, kind of, you know, 60 people, you know, 1:15. Every salesperson is generating almost about 15 crores of revenue. Fantastic. Here, even better, every salesperson is generating 35 crores. Aisa lagta hai ki fantastic, but now look at it. If 3 people on this team leave, what does that mean? You know, your revenue is going to go down by half, 50% drop in revenue. If 3 people leave in this team, the revenue is only going to drop by 6%. Very, very interesting. So understand that the goal is obviously this person understands this. So now they're making an attempt to have at this size and build a team of this size. Now the point is, by just building the sales team, things will not happen. You can copy the process, but does this manufacturer think like this? Can I have a single machine with 12 salespeople filling it and giving it orders? Can they think like that? Can they think that, you know, every single machine should generate me a revenue of 150 crores? Can they think like that? Because all of this is more culture related. If they get that in place, things are going to start happening as well. So you can copy process, but not necessarily DNA. Now, the beautiful thing is, our customer here, the person that we met, who's a customer, who's got a supplier, these two are suppliers, understands this, smart. But he understands that he's only got 2 salespeople on the team, he's got 2 machines and he's got 10 crore revenue. Now, obvious pain points, based on this analysis, smart leader, if you're a small manufacturer, think through on it. Most manufacturers, when they think, ek hi cheez sochte ki, bhai, machine kaise badao? The more machines I have, the more success I will have. You know, might be a myth. The point is, increasing machines is important, but what's more important? You actually need a larger sales team because not enough is being fed into these guys as orders. After that, what is the second thing based on ratios? You also need more sales happening per sales team member, which means you got to have training happen on your sales team. So the challenge here in terms of main focus is not just necessarily increasing the infrastructure, but spending money on the people side of stuff, which is a different kind of infrastructure. So understand, learning from this, you can copy the process that you should do that. But just copying the process does not guarantee success. You got to build the DNA to make things happen as well. Thank you.